So here, this is my website. This website, how to highlight on my Google search engine. That is called, we can use option call is Google Search Console option. In this, again, first of all, look my site, rsmhbulkmumbai.com. If site will be static or dynamic or e-commerce or WordPress website, policy will be same. Once coming to Search Console, select your website Search Console. In this option call is for your search engine highlighting purpose. The option call is search appearance. In this option call is data highlight. The information is for how to highlight my website on search engine. So this is called Google Webmaster. So this is using for Google search engine purpose. When clicking for data highlight, so what are the services you can highlight on your website? Suppose I'm highlighting for my contact page on particular keyword. That is called, I'm selecting one particular keyword. First of all, I can go for start highlighting. This is our main URL, or else we can use it for sub URLs. Here are the two options. I'm promoting articles, book reviews, events, local business, movies, product, and restaurant. Now, software application and TV episode. So this is called my local business. So I'm giving the business to the customers. So I'm setting for local business. Here, two options. Tag this page and other like it. Total website purpose. Second one, tag just this page only for one page purpose. So I'm highlighting only for one page. So I'm setting for second option. First one is the total website. Second one be individual page highlight purpose. Where? On Google search engine purpose. Now click for next. See here. You must begin with this option. So just I'm select here. Small difference. Remove for S. Click for OK. Just here. We're going to for data highlighter. Okay. The page was coming for contact us page. Actually, no. Here, what is this? Name, address, everything. Select it. Where? Address. Select it. Which one? Telephone number added here. Next. Department. Telephone number. Which location? RSMH. Welcome page. So you can select here. Option call image. So you can select it. Add missing tag. Select it, add by 11. Which one missing? Opening hours. 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. Add, which is missing for category. Add so much. Next one, which image is done? URL. URL will be called, copy this one. That URL, click for save. We can check one by one here. Name is done. Address done. Telephone number done. Opening hours is done. Category is done. Department name is the add by here. Go to department name. So much manage. Write on opening hours, same. copy. Next one, give this option, quote, 5x5, give a rating. Good services. I'm adding for all options. So just, is it clear? Total given by the, I give my vote, I give my rating option. After clicking for, what is the option called is publish. Here adding for my logo, I'm adding for my website. So this total page highlighted for which keyword? RSM Merch Bulk Combat. If anyone was searching for RSM Bulk Combat, the page highlight for where? On search engine purpose. Now click for publish. Based on requirement, you can promote your website, highlight on your where? Google search engine. The option call is where? Google Webmaster Tool. If it is not required, simple option. Select it, delete, and click for unpublish. The page was changed. The page will be added by other keyword. Simply you can click for unpublish or delete, or else click for edit. Your wish. Anything you can do by as your possible using for data highlight options. So any web pages, you can promote your articles, any kind of thing, you can use it for Google Webmaster. The option call is data highlighter on your website purpose.